Coach, a 41-27 win for Northwestern over Martin Luther on Saturday night. We started a half hour late on Saturday due to weather. How does that affect the team when you have to deviate from your game day timeline?
Yeah, you know, I told the guys from the beginning in the locker room, I said, hey, hang loose. In fact, got this from Sawyer, be cheerful and flexible. Didn't say that to him exactly, but told him, you know, with the weather, just hang loose and we'll see how it plays out. We may just have a 15-minute warm-up like we used to in the Metrodome. And certainly the guys responded pretty well. Took us maybe a half to respond great, but we responded pretty well in the first half.
Coming into the game 2-0 and holding opponents to an average of 16 points the last 2 weeks, were you surprised to see your team losing at halftime?
I guess I was maybe a little surprised. I'm never surprised at what Martin Luther can do. Somehow, Coach Lang, he is able to just pull a lot out of his young men. And so they're always full of surprises. They ran a different offense than we've ever seen before. It took Coach Moore, the whole first half to kind of figure it out, but he did. And I believe in him, and it was great for that to end up happening.
Let's talk about Martin Luther's offense a little bit. They run an offensive set that you've told me in the past dates back to the middle of the 1900s. Why is it difficult to defend a scheme that only rarely includes a pass?
Yeah, you know, it's built on a system that's going to certainly run the football. It's built on a system where the quarterback is the feature person, and that's what Coach Lang has done at Martin Luther for a long time. I think that's part of the reason why people don't stick with that kind of offense, especially at the college level, is it is really geared towards just a couple athletes on your team and then a lot of people that are blocking and so forth. So I think Coach Lang made the right decision with going with that single wing, which, like you said, is from the 30s, 40s, 50s, and is going to have a lot of success with it this season.
So you're 3-0 to start the season for only the third time in program history. Based on that, what aspect of this year's squad are you most pleased with so far, and maybe where would you like to see some improvement?
Well, you know, things have gone well for us, and I think our leadership has been the best maybe that it's ever been in regard to a couple guys just really stepping forth, Nathan Van Zee, Jake Fletcher, and then Kevin Langmaid and Ben Evans have been our captains this year, and I think that has made a little bit of a difference for them to be able to feel like they can kind of step out and lead without feeling like that they're stepping on anybody else's toes because they've been elected by their peers. I think that's been big for us.
Of Northwestern's three games this season, two of them have been under the lights, and you're going into another 7 o'clock kickoff at Crown this Saturday. Do you like this schedule, and should we expect to see any proposals at future UMAC coaches' meetings to go to a regular night game schedule for those schools that have lights?
Yeah, I like the schedule. I mean, it ends up being a long Saturday just because things don't really get started kicking off for us as coaches until mid-afternoon. The nice part is you get to watch them football or, like me, clean the house or whatever a little bit. Yeah, I don't know if we'll ever get to the point where the games are all at night for those of us that have lights. Part of that's just due to the travel, the teams from down south, or if we have to go down south ourselves from up north here. It's tough when you're not leaving the locker room for a 10-hour drive home, at midnight. So we'll see. I love the night games, and we look forward to playing Crown at night this week.
Crown lost to St. Scholastica last Saturday. They're still in search of their first win this season. Is playing a team who has yet to win a game tougher because of their hunger to get a victory?
Yeah, you know, we don't ever want to take any team any different than the week before or the next week, so we focus on ourselves. It's kind of the same old cliche, Greg. Fundamentals.
Awesome. Well, thanks for the time. Have a great week of practice.